I don't really have to put any effort to do what I'm doing now, besides play the game, right? And commentate. Like, I don't have to cut any clips. I don't have to edit any videos. Look at this guy. Let him lead, please. Can we try to make it successful? No, KO. Oh god. I wanted the not a good job. Did he know we were there? This Lee Sin? What was that? Okay, I need to mute the KO so I don't have to hear anything. So he doesn't like piss me off. The thing is, people have to want to watch your videos. But if you post videos of gameplay, usually people want to watch that. Imagine if you main the new champ, or like one of the new champs, or like the new Taric or something like that. There are probably a lot of fans. Like, let's say if you main Aurelion Sol. There'd probably be a lot of people be like, man, this is good stuff. Like, and if you're actually like at least Diamond 5, like people would want to watch that. And there's probably not a lot of people that main Aurelion Sol either, you know what I mean? Like, especially at a Diamond level, even at a Platinum level. Then main the new champ and you're like Platinum 5, people would probably watch that. But if you're like Masters level or really good at it, people would definitely watch it. They're like, man, I want to learn how to play the new champ. She seems strong. Let me go on YouTube and look for that shit. Or Mordekaiser, yeah, exactly. But nobody wants to play Mordekaiser. I mean, maybe there's some people out there. I mean, Sebi's searching for Mordekaiser videos. I don't know who else is, but Sebi's doing it. I don't. So somebody's out there looking for him. I want to gank that mid. I don't know if I can gank that. He went from buff to buff, I think. I think he went from red buff to blue buff. I think he's top. That was good. He chunked it for like 70% of his health. Ridiculous. What level is the Lee Sin? He started like topside. 7 minions. That's all 7 of these minions here. He started a Gromp. And I took his big wraith. The Lee Sin is at red right now. He could be like right here too. He might check crab. I would love to see Sebi's. He lives in the same room as his brother too. He shares a room with his brother. I would love to just see his life. He sounds like miserable, but I can't tell. I don't even know, man. I can't tell. Like, does his life suck? He makes it sound like it sucks, but I don't know. I don't know. He talks about his dad stuff and being bullied. And it's like, man, like. I mean, that would suck to share a room with somebody, but. Is he trying to tank it? Am I gonna die? If he gets me here, I have to flash over this freaking wall. That Lee Sin was right there. He was around wolves. bot. We're doing really well here. I want to do this first, though. Best camp for Tanunu here. This camp here. Just do it so quick. So much gold. So much experience. Can we force this? Oh, this guy. You're so low, man. Like, what are you... You miss your skill shot. What are you... Why do you keep going? Gonna get your ass beat, man. Can I gank this? You have your cooldowns again? No? Oh, he's good. Fuck that. We're just like... This is a mess. Nick! Oh! Like, this is like... I feel like they're gonna die, like, pretty soon. Can you not? This freaking Nautilus. Oh my god. Like, what was that TP? Holy moly. The autism. These guys are like trying to feed. They're trying their hardest to feed. They're trying to make them feed. They're trying to throw the game. This Nautilus especially. I don't even understand what he's going on in his head. Like, I don't know what he's thinking. Like, man, this is going to be a good play right here. This is going to be a sick Nautilus play. It's like, he's so many ways of like, almost dying, like, it's like he's trying to die on purpose. What the freak? Is he trolling me? Ah! It's not even that bad. This is like Diamond 5 level. Like, I can't tell that Nautilus wants to commit suicide. Like, in what world is that gonna be a good play for us? I don't think that world exists. That kill TP, like, bro. Can we force this? Mm-hmm. He dashed. I was gonna tank it for him, but I don't have mana for spells anymore. I mean, I guess that's okay. I can't help him, I don't have mana. He's trying to protect my pink ward that I just put down for him. He put a new ping. What the what? Nigga! All Katsu's friends here, like, trolling me? Like, am I being targeted here? Am I being social experimented here? Lee Flash. Go, 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 go! Go! Just go! Go! Force it! Get your ass in there! You're gonna miss your hook. You're worthless, man. Oh, wow, why'd he get the hook? Holy moly. That was a respectable try. Alright, time to go back in the jungle. They blew a lot bottom. I think they blew everything but Caitlyn's flash. Do that because that Braum went home, right? This guy is fighting him. Look at that. Udyr. I mean that. I called him Udyr. His name is Urgot. What the freak. Yeah, let's go kill this. Oh my god. Yeah, let's go kill this. Go. Team effort. Oh my fucking god! We got out! Wow, we got out! Holy moly! Woo! How the fuck did I get out of that? The great fucking escape there. Waddle my way out of there. So two people died there. Braum and I think Kale died, right? Kale has two kills. I wanna go help him. Fiora doesn't have flash either. I wanna try to take red and then head up there. Also, that Lee doesn't have flash. Because Azir told me that earlier. I'm trying to clear this before I go. I'm heading up here. Right here. It fucking wrecked, son. Double nay. Can get this guy too. Fuck his world up too. Oh my god. You wreck this guy. Just wreck him. Go! 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 Oh! Where's the guy? Oh, this guy hurts. He missed his fucking. I want him to have it. No. I want him to have it. Fuck! To die! I want him to have it because he's Azir. Best champion in the game. I'm gonna help him push me too. We took top tower too? Let me go help him here. I don't want to take his cannon, he might get mad at that. I want to help him push this wave in. I want to gank bottom, but I'm out of mana. That Kale wants to. Okay, I see Lee Sin. Lee Sin's at blue. Oh my god, they're fighting him. Oh, get wrecked. This guy doesn't have flash. I'm gonna go take these golems. Cause I know Lee was around he's around mid tower. Oh there he is. Get out of my face, bitch. My jungle, bitch. Finally I win a game. In before someone tries to DC. Someone AFKs. Jesus Christ. You guys are crazy. Yeah, this is GG. I'm rushing, I'm gonna rush Zerot. Because when you're ahead and you have a Zerot, the game is almost unlosable. It's such a great item when you're ahead. Because I'm already, it makes me unkillable, but it almost adds an extra player in your team. It's almost like it makes the game like a 6v5. It's the ultimate snowball item. This guy doesn't have flash, I don't know. Where's this? I'm right here. Can you bait that out? Does he know? He knows. He knows 100%. Did he stay? So his Gromp respawned. I want to take that Gromp, but I don't want to die for it. 5 people are in my head. Oh my fuck. Okay. Kaylin's here too. Kaylin's here too. There's 5 people here trying to protect like that Gromp. What the freak? Alright, man. You can have that Gromp, man. Why'd they guys say F you? Why is he mad? Why did he say... Oh, he's talking to the Kale. Because that Kale's an asshole. He just told that Kale guy, fuck you. He said, fuck you. This guy's mad, man. Why are you so mad? You're 2-0. Why are you so mad, man? We're winning. Why are you telling your team to fuck off? Like, look at this guy. Look at this guy. You want that? You want to get that guy? No? No, I'll meet you here. Hard to click him. Is he dead? I'm not tanking that tower for you, bro. Oh god. Yeah, get out of my face, bitch. Get out. Nautilus, I don't know, buddy. I don't know, buddy. We don't know what. Oh my god! Oh, he's gonna kill me too! No. Why did I do it? I should've just left there, I should've just ran away. What the frick? So, they just did dragon? Oh, we got dragon. This guy did dragon. What has this guy been doing? I think he's been taking jungle creeps and he went to go solo dragon. Do you have a bank account? freaking Sean. Why did my YouTube video turn up so loud? I want revenge on him, but I don't think I can get it. Monetize? Yeah, I monetized it. Did you look at the thing earlier, Sean? I was talking earlier about how much money I was making on YouTube. This is up too. Oh, he's never mind. It's not up. Where'd he go? Where's the Lee Sin? Is he behind us? Fuck off. No. No. This Kale just doesn't do anything. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. It's Tryndamere. That's Tryndamere right here. Look at him. He's hitting the mastery emote. He's trolling.
Shut down.
Oh, he killed the Urgot. They brought 4 people and he killed the Urgot. What the freak? My Azir. Okay, I need to hang around him. What do I buy? Kill have TP? No. So I want to kill him. I don't think I can 1v1 him though. He's gonna look for the Z-Red, right? I don't even know. He's gonna look for the Z-Red. He's gonna look over here. Oh god, I'm just beating the hell out of him. Oh, that juke. Oh my god, this. So many enemies here. I have one ice ball. Get your ass whooped! Oh, I didn't buy a freaking Majai's like I usually do. This could have been a Majai's game. It was hard though. Before this whole big fight thing happened, the game looked close. I guess because Kale wasn't fighting, that's what was going on, I think. I have no mana. This game turned really quick in like 4 minutes. After the Kale met up with us, it ended really quick. That was good. Once we had Kale and team fights, everything went so smoothly. Get a better mic? Is my mic not very good? This mic is supposed to be pretty decent. The mic costs like $100. An Elgato game capture. I don't think I would want to spend more than $100 on a mic. I didn't even want to get this mic. But my brother bought it. Koi, he bought it on sale. I didn't see the Urgot Ultimate one time. That is true. This guy said, Urgot, did you ultimate one time? I don't think he ultimated one time. I was afraid of it too. Make a website on Wix, why? Just to have a website? What am I gonna do on that website? What's the point of it? I don't know.